even a good people, we use it for better causes. And even a good people, we use it for good causes. It's that simple. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, we commence by praising Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Most gracious and merciful, the one who has created this world magnificently. And may we don't forget our greeting and salutation to our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Along his household, his companions and fellow followers until the end of time. And not to forget, the United States, the same people, and all of the audience. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. One greeting to all for you. What is respect, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, and my beloved friend. And today I'm standing here, giving my speech to the purpose for today, the society 5.0 era. The era where we combine technologies benefit from previous 4.0 industrial era, which human contract basic modernity. This is the time we understand that it's not always the development of technology that matters. It always about the man behind the gun. And today, in this era, it's our turn. The youth, we must not only prove to others but to ourselves as well. There is probably that opportunity can be maximized by us, by the youth, to obtain technology with morality, the national character. But there are chances. What to do and how do we do it? It's our role to support this development. When we focus on things, work and fast our life. But we also left to think, considered and entertaining. But in fact, the story are inside. Brothers and sisters, investing the society 5.0 era, there are many things we do. The youth can prepare in developing the national people's character. Realizing the life of the nation and statistician according to the basic and ideology, constitution, state, and its collective potential in the context of civil, national, regional, and global life. To form a national that is strong, has moral and noble character, sovereign, patriotic, dynamic, science and technology, oriented basic on Pancasila, and inspired by faith and piety to good almighty. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll start by the most obvious one, building the national character in ourselves. We must learn more and understand more about Pancasila. Fight and piety to God Almighty, the national character of Indonesia. We must understand and develop and implement it in our daily life. Well, some may say that these kinds of things are all an irrelevant. And the only desire is meaningful to do. But I strongly believe this is never having in our dictionary to lower our standards. Just to accept it, our society. This is the time for you to change the skin of myself. Dear generation, let's fight for the future together. It's in our hands well to take. Because today, dear generation, we all want the world and together. We will change it to better. That's all for me. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.